Jim Nantz here in Pittsburgh with your CBS Sports HQ game recap. The Steelers defeat the Patriots 17-10 in a game that had so many different ramifications as far as playoff positioning in the AFC. But in the end, the Steelers win it. Ben Roethlisberger throws for two touchdowns in the first half. But in the second half, it was the Steelers' defense that made the difference. They saw the Patriots drive inside the red zone twice in the fourth quarter, and both times the Patriots came up empty. First, a Joe Hayden interception ended one drive, and then the game came down to a series of Brady passes toward the end zone. Finally, on 4th and 15 with seconds to go, a pass intended for Edelman was over his head and well defended, and the Steelers win it to hold on to the lead in the AFC North by a half game over the Baltimore Ravens. Huge win today for the Steelers as they stay in the fourth position right now in the AFC playoff picture. The Patriots, meanwhile, go to 3-5 on the year on the road, and they will return home for a couple of home games, but find themselves right now outside of the first round bye positioning, as Kansas City and Houston are 1-2 at the moment. A 17-10 win for the Steelers. By the way, Jalen Samuels, their rookie running back, today had 20 rushes for 143 yards. Another big story for the Steelers as they end their three-game losing streak. This has been your CBS Sports HQ game recap. For continuing coverage, go to CBSSports.com. Tony and I will see you next week from the Big Easy when Pittsburgh and the Saints take place in battle in the national doubleheader.